Hi, this is Pastor Dan Kramer from Zion Christian Church in Pittsburgh. This program will give you a glimpse into the life of an amazing group of people who are seeing God do tremendous things. We trust that you're encouraged by our rich worship service and the ministry of God's Word. We'd love to have you visit with us here some Sunday morning at 10 o'clock. We'd love to make you welcome, and I know the Holy Spirit would encourage you. We take time in His presence to enjoy Him. Love to have you do that with us here at Zion Christian Church. Dear Lord God, we just want to thank you that Jesus Christ is Lord and you are the King of Kings and you sit upon your throne. We ask you, Lord, glorify your name in all of our lives. Lord, we're here because we love you. We're here to meet with you. We are here to receive from you and to give glory to you. And we thank you, Holy Spirit. We thank you that you are present in this place. We thank you that you are with us and the glory of God rests upon us. We ask, Lord, that you would magnify your great name in this place this morning and in each and every one of our lives, Lord. We open ourselves to you. Holy Spirit, let your grace rest upon us. Lord, we thank you and we give you the praise and the glory and the honor in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen. Praise the Lord.
Aren't you thirsty for the Holy Spirit today? I know I am. I need another drink of that living water. And that's what we're going to sing. I'm thirsty, Lord. Come and fill me up. Yeah, let's fill this place with praise to the mighty King of Kings. Because He's worthy of our praises. Isn't Jesus worthy? Isn't He worthy? Well, I'm thirsty, Lord.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I'm thirsty, Lord. Yes, I'm thirsty, Lord, for the living waters of life. Yes, I'm I want to dream. take another drink of the Holy Spirit. Aren't you thirsty today for the Holy Spirit? Oh God, we thank you for your presence in this place today. We thank you. This is the day that you made. We're going to rejoice. We're going to be glad in it. You're an awesome God, worthy of our praises. Isn't he awesome? Isn't he worthy of our praises today? Come on, somebody give him praise. Amen. We're two or three gathered in his name. There he is in the midst. Amen. I want to come to this place to worship God. I want to seek his face. I want to be touched by the Holy Spirit. How about you? Because when I'm touched by the Holy Spirit, things change in my life. Oh God, I thank you for your presence today. God, you are worthy of every praise, worthy of all the praise we can give. God, there's no one like you. There's no one that can do the things you can do. You're the only one that can save. Worthy of my praise, Jesus. Worthy, Almighty God. Let's sing every praise. Help me out, Dennis. Thank you.
worship in one accord.
Just give some praises to the Lord. Just shout it out. God, I thank you for life today. I thank you, for your spirit. God, thank you that you're here, God. Thank you for your
praise,
goodness.
Lord.
Holy is the Lord. All who are thirsty, all who are weak, come to the fountain. That living water, water. It's like we sang, I'm thirsty for another drink. So as we come to worship today, let's just immerse ourselves in that stream of living water. It gives life. All who are thirsty. Of his mercy.
drop from that well. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you that you're here, Lord, by your Spirit. Thank you that we are in your presence, that this is holy ground. Thank you for the joy of knowing you. Thank you, Holy Spirit, that you're refreshing and strengthening. Life is flowing. We praise and worship you, Lord. We bless your holy name, Lord. And we thank you, Lord. Just breathe in his presence. Just close your eyes. Allow him to fill you. He's here. Streams of living water. Water of life. Hallelujah. You're immersed in it.
Amen. That's the sure rock. That's the thing that's constant today is God's love. How he loves us, how he takes care of us. God is constant. He was and he is to come, and he loves us.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Yes, he is. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. The name above.
God, we build our lives upon you, God, the sure, firm foundation. Trust in you alone, God, and I will not be shaken because God is stable. He is real. Our God is so awesome. So awesome is the Lord. Can you say he's awesome today?
Yes.
Isn't he awesome?
Awesome Lord.
Isn't he great, Creator? Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. I don't think we're done with that song. Hallelujah. Can we sing it again? Hallelujah. Sing it to your Father this morning. Hallelujah. Close your eyes and sing it to Him.
Hallelujah, for the Lord God Almighty reigns. Hallelujah, hallelujah, for the Lord God Almighty reigns.
You that we can be gathered together in your presence here. Thank you that your Holy Spirit is with us. Thank you that you're working in our lives, Lord. We give you praise and glory and honor. And Charlene, do you have something to share? Give you my microphone here.
And the Lord would say, drink freely from my living waters, for I want to quench your thirst. I want to fill you. I want to comfort you. I want to heal you. Drink from my waters, says the Lord. Take another drink and another drink and another drink, for the times of refreshing come from the presence of the Lord. And that's what I want to do today, is to refresh you, to strengthen you, to comfort you, to help you, to be there for you, because I'm an ever-present help in time of trouble. So look to me, says the Lord, and know that I am for you and not against you. I am beckoning you. I am calling you. I'm asking you to drink freely from my living waters.
Amen. Lord, we open our hearts to you and open our lives to you. We thank you that you've given us the Holy Spirit to drink from the living water. And we do this morning, Lord. Lord, just let your river splash around us and quench our thirst. And we thank you that you are for us and not against us. And Lord, in these troubled times, we thank you that your grace is sufficient. And we praise and bless you and worship you. Why don't you just tell the Lord, Lord, I receive that living water this morning. Just tell him, I receive that living water this morning. I open myself, I position myself in the flow of the river. And I receive that living water this morning, Lord, refreshing. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen. Praise the Lord. Isn't he good? Praise God. He's good. Praise God. Amen.
You are God alone before time began. And he's on the throne right now. Virus or no virus, God is on the throne. God is in control. And that's what we're going to sing about.
Thank you.
This is Pastor Dan Kramer from Zion Christian Church. I want to thank you for watching this video of our worship service. God is on the move, and we are so thankful. I'd love to invite you to join us Sunday mornings at 10 o'clock here at Zion Christian Church. I know that you would be encouraged by our worship and the ministry of God's Word. It's a wonderful group of people to be connected to. Why not join us this Sunday at Zion Christian Church? God bless you.